Hey y'all, welcome back to Slime Rancher. So I went ahead and I farmed up a whole bunch of the plorts, got a whole bunch of money, so now we got 2,837. I went ahead and put a auto feeder on this. I'm conflicted. I really don't think they're best to be used. They seem to, and I've heard a lot of other people say this, that it seems like they waste a lot of food, and I think they really do. There'll be many times that there's just a pile up of food all over the place, and when that happens, it tends to waste, it tends to rot before they can eat. So, to start things off today, I think we're gonna go ahead and take a look at some of these upgrades. I want the, I want the water tank. I'm gonna buy that one. And then I also want the power core or the tank booster. Let's do the power core. Before we go further, I want to go ahead and make, let's make one of these, and then one of these, just right quick, put over here. Get this going, make another corral, purchase the corral, go high walls, air net. Are we going to be able to do it all? Okay, air net, and then that plort collector, 500 of those. Okay, so now this one's ready to go, pretty much. So I think I'm going to throw the boom guys in here. That was a little lag there, that was kind of funny. And I think, how are we doing up here? Okay, how much do we have? We have 612, can we get another upgrade? We can. We can get another upgrade. Let's do, the dash boots? Yes, dash boots. Purchase that. And we can't get another one yet. I kind of want to do this pulse wave. It is actually kind of, I've seen it. It is kind of useful. I think we should have some, we do. Hey, chill. Let's go ahead and suck all these up. And then suck all these up. Whoa. So energetic, guys. Chill out. Might have to get one of those, music boxes or whatever on there. So let's sell these real quick. And those. 541. Wow. Whoa. 18 for that. Not bad. Come back over here. Wait, no. Over here. I want to do... Now I'm conflicted. Do I want the heart? Do I want more health, or do I want the pulse wave? You know, I don't know if the pulse wave is really going to be that useful right now. I think this early we should just do these. Let's go these. Why not do it? Alright, so... Can I have some FPS back? That was weird. Alright, so, I think I want to put these guys in here. I know, you're hungry. So let's see how many we got in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, let me in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get rid of these guys right quick. Really don't like doing this, it's kind of mean. Y'all just like float away? Yeah, they'll go. Alright. Then we can stick these dudes in here. Ding, 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 ding. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know what's going on with my recording. Something's off. 1, come here. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, I want, okay, so, you know what, we can just do this, come here. Alright, that should be good enough, we can do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, no, there, bink, alright. Do we have any food with these guys yet? No. Oh, we got these guys. Pop. Give me all the beats. complete that beat? Yes. Is that all the beats? Nope, there's a couple more beats coming. Another beat, another beat! Hey, come here. Come on, thank y'all. Are those ready yet? No, I think I'm gonna advance it today. Yeah, those guys want fruits. Give the food to them. Hey, what do they eat? They eat meat. Slimepedia. Slimes. Those guys. Briar hens. Oh, goody. Well, we got the meat in here, so what we can do is we can actually come over here. It's not their favorite, but we can get rid of some of these guys. No, not you, because we have 5 of those, right? Yeah. Here, have some food. Have some food. Have some food. Have some food. And... Nope. That was mean. Who else needs food? Do you need food? Come on. Whoa. Hey. Ow. There we go. That should be food for everybody. I wonder how this boom plort's selling for right now. 81. Holy. I wonder if they'll eat more. Because that's insane. All the money right there. Let's eat more. One more person go. One more person. Anybody else gonna eat that? Whoa. See, there goes my hitching again. I'm gonna take a look at what's going on here. See what this is. And we're back. Alright, so I restarted my computer. And just see if this is gonna work. So I wanna get these guys going. Why? Why? I wanna get these going because these things are selling for a really good price right now. Whoa! Get back in there. Get the rest of those. What is going on with this? I don't understand it. It might just be my rig. My rig is old. And it's been through a lot. I'm kind of worried maybe my rig could be dying. Wow, 1,000. Okay, cool. Well, I know it's dying. I've got some stuff in the mail, so maybe I can get it to work better. So can I buy the rest of these? I can. All of the things. Sweet. Alright, so my idea. Do I have those ready? Yes, they are. Good. Give me all of these. I think what we are going to do is combine the one remaining phosphor. Can I get that? I gotta get up here, don't I? Gimme, 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 gimme! Alright, combine the one remaining phosphor with the honeys. And get some phosphor honey largos. Okay, poop it out. Now, will the phosphor eat that? Or am I gonna have to do it manually? Whoop, he was going for it. Okay, phosphor, come over here. Eat that. And this is how you make largos. Bam! Phosphor honey largo. Now we can take this and we can feed him. And he will poop out another couple phosphors. Whoop, did one for us. Eat that. Not you. You little... Alright, now you have that. Eat it, eat it, eat it. There we go. Eat that. Alright, there's 2. That'll give us enough for both. You eat that. Yeah. And where'd he go? There it is. Eat it. Bam! Honey phosphors. Oh, they're cute. Did he even eat that? What are you doing? Eat it! Why is he not eating that? There it goes. That was weird. That was really weird. Alright. Let's just pump all of these in here. We have more up there? No. Alright, so, we got that going. We got those going. So we got the Dabby Rocks, we got the Honey, Phosphorus, and these guys. I don't know what I want to, I don't know what I want to mix with these guys, because they're dangerous. We have 300 left. What does it take to get that? No. I want the music box. 350. How much are the honeys selling for right now? Where are the honeys? Here they are. Give me all the honeys. And actually, I'm just gonna sell everything. That should actually be enough to get that. Whoop. Go around. And see, now that's gone. So I don't know what's going on. I don't know if it was just a bug with my recording or what. Because now we're running okay. Okay, 939. So let's get a music box on this one. I'm not really sure if they do anything. But we can see it's supposed to settle them down. But I don't know. Music box purchase. 239. All right, what do we have over here? All right, do I have anything in here? I don't. Nothing in these. Let's get some upgrades going on here. If I can I afford anything? I cannot. All right, so, let me go. What else can we upgrade? Well, they take meat, they take that. Let's see, we got the phosphorus, and they're for Q-berries. Okay, so we got their preferred food, and we have the rock preferred food, heartbeats, the tabby's stone, but since we have the preferred food for them, so they're good, and they're good, and we have a briar hen. So maybe I want to do that. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah. Yeah. Since we have that, I'll pull out the, are you the stony? Yeah, you're the stony, and then you're the briar? Yeah. Cool. So we keep him. Did I get another? I did get another one. Come here. And come here. So these guys go in here. And that one. Oh, we got an old one. An elder rooster, or roostro. They're pretty much, they've grown old. They no longer produce eggs. Is that an egg? No, I thought it was an egg. I don't think I've actually ever noticed the eggs in here. I've noticed the chicks, but not the eggs. Is that another elder? Another elder rooster? Ugh, we lost two roosters? All right, well, these guys are good for food. So we can take these guys over here and give them some food. Here, eat the old thing. Eat that one too. Eat them up. Or blow them into bits. What do we have here? Rocks and tabbies. 13 rocks, 14 tabbies. What do you give me? Briar hens? And a radplort. Ooh. Oh, do we want to do exploding rad guys? Or should we go get the rats first? Ooh. What are the rats selling for right now? 70. Yeah, we're gonna go do it. We're gonna try to get it. So that's how many? Do we have enough time for that? 14 tabbies and... Ooh. Let's see what we can do. Well, there's a tabby right there. Phosphorus. Look at all the plorts. Jeez. More phosphorus. Some more hens. Oh wait, that's right. Because I think tabbies pop out all over down over here. Yeah, here's some tabbies. Or wait, a tabby. Haha, got you before you ate it. But there's no other tabbies in this area. What? All the tabbies turned to pinks, okay. Rocks I know we can get. Rocks are easy to get. Do we have tabbies? Tabby! Alright, so there's two. Where is there other a high amount of tabbies. Is that a... I thought I saw a, dude. A, tar. Well, there's some water, just in case we do have tars. Tabby tabbies? Any regular tabbies? There's rocks here. It looks like everybody's rocks and... Tabby! Oh, no, those aren't tabbies. Those are... hen hens. Tabby! I don't want the tabby. Or that tabby thing. Ugh. Anybody up here? Nobody up here. We may have trouble. I do want some water. Give me all the water. All of the water. There's some tabbies in the other area, isn't there? Oh, I hear a... Wait! Die! Haha. What? Who? Where? Yeah. Stay. You're making me get distracted. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Tabby! Tabby? Rocks? Dang. Tabby! Tabby! Rock! Oh, 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 where is he? I hear him. Is he over here? There he is. He's trying to eat that and he can't. Get wrecked. Okay. Look at all the was tabbies around here. I think there's more tabbies up here. I don't know if there's any rocks in here. Ooh. Leave me alone. Okay, so we don't need... Whoa, I almost fell off. Don't need that, and we don't need this one. Get wrecked. Peace out. Alright, I don't know if I want to be going in here at night. But we might need to... Oop. Oop. I know there's tabbies up in this area sometimes. There's that lag again. Alright, I don't know what that is. I think it's just, like, when my recording software is splitting the, file? Or splitting the video, but I don't know. I'm kinda concerned about it. Go away. Oh, I don't wanna fight more of those guys. Hi, Tabby! Thank you! Go away. Good. Can I get one more Tabby? Tabbies! Oh, he's cute though. Whoa, hi! You wanna go? If I can find the right... Man, all of them! Are we done? Are we done? I think we are. Alright. Let's get into here. I think we're just gonna run back to the, cause I don't, I'm afraid we're gonna lose this trade. Oh, a tabby! Good. I think I need one more tabby. I'm not sure, though. Is that a briar? No. Was there tabbies over here? I thought I saw a tabby. Oh, it's a hunter! Oh, I can't get it! Come here, hunter! Got him! Nice. Uh-oh, this is not the way I want to go, is it? Hmm. Excuse me! This place is such a maze. Tabby! I really wish we had, Alright. Can I get my FPS back? I should be running it with more than just 13 FPS. Alright, so I did... I changed the settings a little bit. And, yeah, it got me a little bit more. Now I'm getting a little bit more FPS, so that's a decent thing. Did I just go in a circle? No, I feel like I didn't. Look at all the pink tabbies. Holy moly. I did go back in the way I wanted. Didn't want to go. How do I get out of here? This area is such a maze. That's what I want right there. No, that's the way out. I can't go out that way. So I gotta go this way, and then I gotta take a... right? Get up here. Alright. Up here? Tabby. Let's make sure. I'm so lost. I'm gonna go this way? Oh! Was that a box? Oh, really? Fell all the way down. Man! Can I use my stuff now? Up, up, up. Thank y'all. It was a box. Good box. What is that? Oh, that's that. Okay, so the cube area can go. Boink. Let me see that. Pogo fruit. Eh, don't want it. Alright. I'm going to find my way back to our little place and then bring it back once I get over there. See you in a second. Oh wait, no. Actually, I lied. Yeah, because we're right here. Okay. I found where I needed to go. Oh, I need these. I need one of those. Nice. Alright, so, I need to go... what way? Oh, such a maze. What's that? Okay. Ooh! Ow! Ow! Oh, I hate this place. Can I get off the wall, please? Thank you. I won't die. I'm not. Not gonna die. Not gonna die. Oh, jeez. Alright. I think I need to go up and around. Up and over would work. Huh. That's where I want to go, right there. Up. Thank y'all. Get off the wall. Alright, now. Did I make the right turn? Yes, I did. Oh, but I'm out of stamina. Dang. Alright, give me a second. Alright, finally made it back. So what do we got? 14, and I have 15 tabbies here. Let's just pop these in here real quick. Hey, what? No, fine. And pop you in there. So I need a little bit more. Oh, I have one more. Okay, that's good. So we still have it. So I need the rock dudes, and the rock dudes are down over here. And now that it's day, we should be getting more rock spawns. And we still have this hunter. Oh, look at all the pinks. All the largos. Get wrecked. So I need rocks. I need rocks. Yep. Okay. Are there rocks in this area? I don't think there's rocks over here. There was rocks in the area. I don't think we're gonna get this trade. Yeah, see, I told you I'd miss it. And I got 6 more, and I was just enough. I think it was, like, too short. So we're just going to get rid of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we did end up finding the mint mangoes and the hunter slime. So what we could do, what we really could do is just mix these guys with the hunter. Because that'll also, whoa, that'll also give us a good mix. And the hunter is 89. Yeah, we're going to do that. And he's going to make us a bunch of money. Get in there, bud. So, will you guys eat? No, you guys probably won't. I don't want to feed him mint mango. Hmm. Oh. Uh-oh. Alright, good. Got that. Kittens, yeah. That is... What are the exploder dudes. Briar hands, and then the hunter is Roostro. Ugh. Well, they're both meat eaters, so... Give me some of these. That should be enough. Get over! Let's make some... Where'd he go? There he is. Make some boom hunters. Eat it. Eat it, guys. No, not gonna eat it. I'll force feed you guys. Here. No? No! Get back in there. All right. Woo! Ow. You. Here. Whoa. This might be a bad idea. Might have been a bad idea. Whoa. Nice. See if they'll just do it manual or do it themselves. Yeah, see, sometimes they turn out feral. Like that one with the stuff flying around? That's a feral. Where's that other feral? Can I get him? Can I get him? Feral is that one. Go get it. Go get it. Whoa. Oh, they're dangerous mixes. We have the pork collector on that, don't we? Get in there. So we have, what, one, two more? One more? We need more food. Come here, guys. I want at least one more in here. Okay, one, two, and... Are you? Yes. Okay, this will work. Just gonna squirt all the food in there. Okay. Eat up, dudes. Wow, they're very energetic. Eat, eat. Make the last one. There we go. Is that everybody? One, two, three. Yeah, that's everybody. God, those guys are explosive. What are we doing on those? We have some. Let's take these. And then try to grab the rest out of here. Not you. Don't blow up on me. All of your plorts. Ow. God, I can't even stand by these guys. They're gonna kill me. I still have a feral on there? Where's the feral? That's why he's booming up so much. There's a feral. Here. There. You done? Being mad? Looks like. Here, have that too. Gimme, gimme. Not you. Is that everything? Yes. Let's go see what we can make with this. 12 of these. Looking at 70... 72. Oh, this is gonna give us a bunch of money. And here's the cash crop. Oh, that's awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, I think that's enough for the day. I'm getting knocked around too much by those guys. Those guys... I'm starting to second guess that. I think that might have been a bad mix. But we did get some good stuff. We got all the upgrades. We got the mint mango. Got some stuff replanted. Hi! Gimme, 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 gimme. But we'll be able to make a lot of money with them. Hey, 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 hey. No? Come here. Thank you. Was it you guys? Well, the mint mangoes will work for them, too. Are they the... Q-berries, yes. The Q-berries and the mint mangoes are for these guys. So, I almost think that maybe the mint mangoes have a better yield than this. I might let this die and plant the mint mango. Yeah, I think I'm gonna let that die and plant the mint mango. Yeah, let's just do this. Here, guys. Got some. Whoops. Alright. One more look at these because I want to see if we can't make more money. Ooh! Get that last one. Give me, give me. Thank you. Eat him. Not gonna eat him. Oh, jeez. Alright, how we got going here? 20 and 20. Just take these. Alright. Sell off these right fast, and then call that good. Because they're going for 68. Nice. Yeah, see how low they went? They dropped on 75 now. Hmm. Man, everything else is low. It's like 85, man. But that's 75 good. 68 and 75. That's pretty good prices on these guys. Some pretty good prices. So being that those prices are good, I think, again, between recording here, I think I'm going to take advantage of that price and just farm out a whole bunch of these. And just get... Okay, they're sucking it up. Good, good, good. I'm not gonna worry about those. Maybe those prices will go back up. What are these guys doing? The tabby and the rocks. Low? I think they're low. Rock tabby... Yeah, they're low. But these are good. These are good. You know, I may not even have to, because 3,300, that's not bad. Can I get off that? So, actually, before I let you go... Hi, guys. Have some more Q-berries. Let's do something over here. Let's upgrade these. I guess this is going to be a day of upgrades. So, nutrient soil. Throw that on there. And then we can probably do both. Throw that on there. I'm not going to worry about that because we don't have any wild slimes in the area. And then get the sprinklers on that. Bam, bam, bam. And then... Over here. Up. And in here. Let's get these guys online. High walls. I'm not going to worry about high walls. Spring grass. Yes. Vitamizer. Yes. High walls. Not going to worry about. Spring grass. Vitamizer. I'm not going to worry about the high walls because, I mean, there's no wild slimes here. And these guys don't really get out. I've never had these guys actually get out. Oh! Another Roostro? Uh-oh. We're down a Roostro. Hmm. I'll take him and throw him in there. Yeah. Hey! Is that an... Oh, those are eggs! Nice! Like I said, like I was saying, I've never seen the eggs in here. Okay, so rock. Do we have two rocks in here? Do we have rocks in both? Or stonies. I have stonies in both. I don't need stonies in both. Okay, you're the stonies. I want those guys. Yeah, so the stonies can go over here. Alright, I think that's it. That's good enough. That is good enough. They can have him. Alright, so. It was a little derpy to begin with. But things seem to balance out. I don't know what that's about. I gotta really do some digging. Like I said, I've got some parts coming in the mail, so maybe I can get this thing, this rig, running a little better. I might just build a new one, I don't know. But in the meantime, if you enjoyed the episode, go ahead and hit that like button. I can't talk. If you haven't subscribed yet, there's a button for that too, so you should go ahead and do that. I bet those guys think you should. Super energetic, explosive crazies that I may or may not have not made. But until next time, I shall see you later. Buh-bye.